On the day after Halloween in the year 1327, four children slip away from the cathedral city of Kingsbridge. In the forest, they see two men killed. As adults, their lives become braided together by desire, determination, avarice, and retribution. They will see prosperity and famine, plague and war, yet they will always live under the shadow of the unexplained killing on that fateful childhood day.